University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Sonny, you go. Sonny, pull the locking. Sonny, go. Take another one. Sonny, take two lockpicks. I'm here and my strong shoulder will protect you. Don't you worry, girl. I'm big, strong, Leland.
Oh. like this much quiet.